Mother route is confirmed.
Secure transmission established. This is Watcher 2. Your efforts to destabilize the Terra network are working better than expected, Cypher. Unfortunately, I don't have good news. We attempted to capture the Eagle in a raid on Tholoton. We found a base, but the man had moved on.
If we can't find him, we'll keep attacking his network.
Agreed. Sooner or later, he'll have nowhere to run. We've also been researching the so-called Eradicator devices. They're satellites, orbital strike weapons with enough firepower to level a city. Here's the bizarre thing. The terrorists aren't building the Eradicators, they're growing them.
Never figured the Eagle for a gardener.
For the record, he's not, according to our profile. The Eradicators are a combination of biological and mechanical components, organic batteries in a weaponized shell. The terrorists don't need factories anymore. They can grow Eradicators wherever there's room.
Do we know when the terrorists plan to attack?
Not tomorrow, but soon. For now, we'll continue gathering information. You have your own mission. Destroy the cells, and they'll lead us to the Eagle. Watcher 2 out. Stand by. I'm routing comm traffic through our mid-rim outposts. You're on a 6-second delay until I resynchronize the data stream. 3, 2, 1. Synced and secured. Tracking systems show you're in the castle lands of Alderaan. Enjoy the view, Cypher. I hear the mountains are lovely.
After the last few worlds, I'll be sure to appreciate it.
It'll keep you sane. Alderaan is governed by the wealthiest noble families in the galaxy. They've feuded for centuries, and are presently engaged in a full-scale war. You're here because Imperial Intelligence believes that one of the noble houses, or a noble within one of the houses, is financing the Eagle's terror network.
Maybe you should assign an accountant to this job.
This isn't about credit trails. These are dangerous people. The Empire's resources are tied up supporting House Thul's efforts to claim the throne. But Intelligence does have one asset. Vector Hillas. Vector was an Imperial ambassador to the nobles, but he was later repurposed. Now he's with the Kylix, Alderaan's native alien species.
Why are you being cagey, Watcher 2?
Apologies. Vector's is an unusual case, and I should explain. When Vector approached the Kylix on a mission of diplomacy, they absorbed him into their collective intelligence. He's part of their hive mind. However, he continues to file activity reports, and we believe he's still loyal to the Empire, even if he's barely human anymore.
You're asking me to trust someone who thinks like an alien.
If he's a security risk, you may eliminate him after the mission, but no sooner. We've requisitioned Vector from the diplomatic service and given him a need-to-know overview. You'll rendezvous at these coordinates. Use him to eliminate any noble or house funding the terrorists. Watcher 2 out.
representatives tending to the Rakul situation are in need of volunteers. Caution. In volunteering, you place
Welcome,
both your
sir.
Life and citizenship at risk.
I bring the good
risk.
Wishes of Moff Sarek, the officer entrusted with annexing this planet. He has been anticipating your arrival.
What's the situation?
I would not presume to answer that. The Moff can explain to you himself.
Good day, sir. Your services to the Empire are well known, to those with the proper clearance. I expect you care little for the niceties of politics here, so I will be brief. The Empire intends to use Alderaan's succession struggle to bring it into the fold, and I'm offering you the opportunity to play a pivotal role.
What's going on here?
The heir to Alderaan's throne was recently assassinated, right after withdrawing from the protection of the Republic. The planet's in civil war, and for the first time in thousands of years, without the armies of the Republic to bring order.
A divided world will fall quickly.
Yes. We must make our move now, while the throne stands empty. We have an alliance with one of the noble houses, House Thul. The house was exiled 60 years ago after a failed bid for power, and came to us instead. Unfortunately, they have proven too weak to do what's needed.
How do I fit in?
Jorad, one of the Thul Lords, insists on following Alderaan's rules of civilized warfare. Several of Thul's vassal houses have rebelled since Thul's connection to us became public. This cannot be allowed. Take a slave collar from my man here and drag one of these rebels to our weak-willed Lord Thul. Kill the rest and leave them where they fall.
That's all I needed to hear.
These lords of Alderaan must lose their foolish pride. Those who will not bow must break.
For the Emperor.
Some information you may be interested in. This concludes our business.
Getting good. What is... Who... Crymar! Is that Crymar Novan? That's a free nobleman of Alderaan. Unhand him. Who are you? What's this about?
Next time, do your own dirty work.
I told Moff Sarek that this was an internal problem.
All of Alderaan will be thrown into chains because of you.
Silence, slave.
The sooner you see reason, the easier it'll be.
I've said before that being too harsh might stir greater rebellion. Though, of course, that's up to you.
I believe that is up to me.
Sir.
This spineless toad will make a poor lord of Alderaan.
Yes. It will take work to shape him. I hope you will undertake this for me. I would like to make you the voice of the Empire in House Thul. Aid Jorad and his men in crushing resistance to our rule. Obey him as if it were me, and with the same penalty for defiance. Tell him what you need, and he will ensure Thul's hold on Alderaan.
Yes, sir. Sir.
Penalty for defiance. I like the sound of that.
I suppose the Moff expects us to take on House Organa. They're one of our oldest noble houses and loyal to the Republic. Until recently, they've been without an army, but they've got supporters all over the planet, including here.
You'll never find them. They've got top-of-the-line cloaking, better than anything the Empire makes. No probes will get through, no spy sats, nothing.
You really are an idiot.
House Organa denied raising an army, claiming it's just patriots defending their lands. But their attacks are too organized. We'll never find every group. We need to get inside their planet-wide communications, and that means finding a base with a physical link to slice into.
Just tell me where to go.
The Organa guerrillas have a base hidden in some cave or other natural camouflage. There should be a master comlink there, guarded by their best soldiers. If you insert this computer spike, it'll give us a backdoor into all their communications.
Acknowledged and understood.
House Organa will not make another move without us knowing.
You and me, we're getting good.
Yes, this is the one, as the song schedule determined.
I can't wait to see how this goes.
We are Vector Hillis, Dawn Herald of the Ouroboro Nest. Pleased to make your acquaintance, Agent.
Cipher 9. I'm with Imperial Intelligence.
Of course. We trust our appearance doesn't disturb you. Our superiors in the diplomatic service find our joining disconcerting, but it was necessary. The joining allowed us to share thoughts and senses with the Nest, forge a bond between Empire and Kilix. The change is a small price.
So long as it gets the job done.
We appreciate your professionalism. Yes, as to your target. Imperial Intelligence provided us with a list of names, dates, and locations connected to your terrorist financier.
Do you have an ID on the target?
We can't identify the financier himself, but your information shows he's visited House Organa, House Ceres, House Pantier, and House Cortes. Cortes is a vassal of the Empire's proxy, House Thule. If you show the Cortes Baron a copy of our findings, he might close in on your foe.
I was hoping for a more solid lead.
So were we. We must proceed to the Dance of Unlighting, but we'll remain here for the duration of your mission. We suggest you present yourself to Cortes as an ally of the Empire. Show strength, and don't mention your intelligence connections.
Hold your guard. In the name of Baron Payar Cortes and the Cortes Barony, I demand you state your business or face expulsion.
My business is my own. Get these thugs out of my way.
Huh. Imperial arrogance. I thought your people stayed in her school.
Do you doubt a servant of the Empire might visit us, Captain? We're supposed to be allies, after all.
I'm sorry, my lady. I'm merely surprised.
As for you, I am Baroness Che Cortes. Please forgive our lack of hospitality, but my husband has no time for visitors.
Have we offended you in some way, my lady?
Some days ago, we lost a squad of battle droids patrolling the borders of Cortes lands. That squad was our first line of defense. We believe the squad's disappearance may presage an attack. yet not one of our allies has come to our aid.
What makes you think I was involved with your lost squad?
Nothing. But you've done naught to make my house safer. We don't know what destroyed our droids. They went silent. Until we find out, we must prepare for the worst. If you wish to make amends, send your troops to determine the fate of our patrol. Perhaps that will make my Baron smile again.
You can't be serious.
Whatever destroyed our patrol is a threat to my house. Until we know what we're dealing with, we admit no one. I'll leave you to Captain Perovius. I hope to see you under better circumstances.
If your troops find droids, tell them to activate the squad's homing beacon. Perhaps the data logs will help us.
This is Captain Perovius. It's good to see you again. I'm impressed that you conducted the search personally. We're receiving the droid's logs now. You have my thanks.
I don't send others to do my dirty work. And I get the job done.
Maybe I underestimated you. I apologize. At any rate, these logs are discouraging. The droid skirmish with the Killix. Blasted bugs are on Cortes lands again.
I ran into a few more on my way here.
Figures as much. Rumor has it that the Killix nest is growing. Probably scouting for a new home. I'll make sure the Baron knows. Those things won't build a new hive in Cortes territory, I'll tell you that.
I'm sure the Killix will get your message.
Indeed. In the meantime, I have a message for you. The Baroness is offering you an invitation to the estate. You may return at your leisure.
Thank you. The Baron is expecting you. This way, please.
Our guest has arrived, my lord.
Baron Payar Cortes, Sword of the Castle Lands, I hereby present to you the honorable emissary of the Sith Empire. This man risked himself in the service of House Cortes, valiantly recovering our lost patrol and identifying the Killick threat. In appreciation of his noble deeds and out of respect for his accomplishments, I ask that you grant him recognition.
I so grant him recognition. I am Baron Payar Cortes, good sir. Welcome to my home.
Allow me to present Kaleo Janis, my loyal and trusted associate.
Such an exotic young woman. How is it you come to be here?
I slid out of Mama's womb and picked up a blaster. Now I'm your new friend's bodyguard. Of course, you and me could be friends too. You got a nice place here. I could stick around a while.
Baron?
You are an intriguing creature, I admit.
Hear what he said? That was sweet.
With those manners, you could be royalty.
I could welcome people just like the Baroness.
I hope I didn't give the wrong impression at the gates. I just take the security of my house very seriously.
One of few things she does, along with her gardens and her ack dogs.
You'll make me blush, my lord.
Tell me now, why do you seek my house?
I'm trying to identify a visitor to House Cortes. I know when he was here, but not his name or face.
I'll gladly help. Show me what you have. The dates in your files, yes, we've had visitors at these times, but that's no surprise. I believe the guest you're looking for is Master Denry Ale. We've hosted him and his summits on a number of occasions.
I'm afraid I don't recognize the name.
Denry Ale was once Lord Denry Ale, a powerful and respected man among the vassal houses. But some years ago, he abdicated his position.
He became a mediator dedicated to forging peace.
Strange you should ask about him now. For several weeks, Denry Ale has been missing. Whether off on some secret negotiation or something more regrettable, no one knows.
I know which possibility I'd wager on.
I'll begin looking into Ale's whereabouts through formal and informal diplomatic channels. If I can find him for you, I will. You may also wish to investigate the matter yourself. I'm sure the Empire has contacts who can assist.
You'll let me know if you find anything.
Of course. I'll send a message immediately. In the meantime, you're welcome to stay as a guest. House Cortes prides itself on its hospitality.
We'll have to dine together. You can meet the Ack Dogs.
The Baron has spoken. This audience is at an end.